Okay, so now I got two cows and a sheep. All right, I got okay. Well. Dang it. Ah, dang it. Okay, so. So I got some more leather now, and, And now I have a cow farm now. Going on to where I can. So that I can, like, breed cows, so that that way I have unlimited leather, basically. So that now I have unlimited. So now I basically have unlimited leather, basically. So. The seeds go. Okay. There went the seeds. Okay. Now. There is. Beetroot seeds. Then the potatoes. And I guess we'll just leave the pumpkins there, I guess. I guess we could just go ahead and collect some more sugarcane. So yeah. So now I have what I need, and okay, so hello, squid. Oh, there are multiple squids. Nice. Okay, so we got all the sugarcane that we probably need. 61, jeez. That's a lot, actually. Okay, so, and there's some more. There is some more beetroot. Oh, hey, squid. How are you? Well, okay. Since you're not going to be very smart to escape, I might as well just kill you, I guess. Because you're not being very smart, really. Alright, so now we have. Okay, so we have two cows now. Just wait for the I guess just wait for the other one to grow up, I guess, into an adult cow. And that way we can now do stuff. Okay, so we got five more leather. We need We got a whole bunch of so we got a whole bunch of leather now. 5 leather to be exact. So we should probably be making some more books. So that way we can surround the enchantment table with the bookshelves. So, yeah. Okay, well, I should probably put this in there. Yeah. Okay, so just get the rest of this paper and actually we only have 5 actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, and I got 5 books now. There's one more in here, yeah. There is one more. And we need some wood. Great. I knew I was leaving something out. But yeah. Let's just get some more wood and call it a day. Okay, so we also need the fish because I think there is a type of fish that if we brew it with a potion, we can get water breathing. So we can get water breathing potion. So yeah. Okay, so I'm just put this one right there, and could put some of these right here, and one right here. That's fine. So, yeah. Okay, so now we need to make the bookshelves, obviously. So, okay, so convert this into birch planks and do this thing again. And we got 2 this time. We got 2 bookshelves, so that way we can place it in there. And now how many levels can we get? Okay, so we got, so I guess like, okay, so I guess we have up to 7, I guess. We can have up to 7 with 3 bookshelves, so yeah. So I guess we should probably, oh yeah, right, we need to shear Ben real quick. We need to shear Ben and Ben the sheep, and we will go on. And we go on our journey. And that way we can actually that way we can have ourselves a great time and You can also make another chest, another two double chests with crafting table and furnace. And yeah. Okay, so I got two. That's fine. Okay, so I just need these. And this, and then we got this one and this one. Alright, cool. And then we also got this one over here. This one. Okay, so what should we do now? We got almost everything we need. We just gotta have diamonds. We gotta have diamonds, and we got to have we have iron. We have gold. We have enough gold to make a clock, obviously. Okay, so we can make a clock now. And then we have enough. Okay, so, and then we have 7 diamonds, so that's fine. We just need some more diamonds, is the main thing, because we have a diamond sword, but we don't have, what we don't have is diamond armor, is the thing. So we're gonna have to go mining again. So, yeah. Anyway, and then we do this again, and then a bed. We got a bed, and then we get another crafting table, and then yeah, we need more wood. Okay, so we need more wood. Okay, so we need 4 chests, 2 double chests. So, yeah. So, what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to, do some stuff. What can we do right now, actually? Curious. We can just place this down. I don't think we even need it. Okay, let's just place it down, and that way we have an extra slot in our inventory, so yeah. So that way, we have, okay, so we have 11 pumpkins. Okay, so a lot of iron ingots. We could possibly, I'm thinking we could probably, We could definitely make an iron golem. We could definitely make an iron golem. So yeah. And he will be in our house. He will be. Okay, so I'm thinking he could be. I don't know, actually. So basically what I need is, okay, so where should I put Mr. Iron Golem? I should put him obviously probably over here. And then I don't know, actually. I guess we could just put him right here, I guess. And then, hey, how you doing, Mr. Iron Golem? How you doing? Yeah. How's it going? I'm probably gonna name you, I'm probably gonna name you like something like, I don't know actually. I could name you Steve, probably. Or maybe Benson. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna name you Larry, actually, because it actually reminds me on Impractical Jokers when the one of the Impractical Jokers, his name is Joe. He keeps using the catchphrase like Larry, and it's so funny. So I was thinking about na naming him Larry. So yeah, I was thinking about naming him Larry. Larry the Iron Golem. How you like that name, Larry? You like that? I'm gonna call you Larry, basically. So yeah. So there you go. That's Larry for you. And then, we got. Okay, so what can we do? We obviously need a furnace. Another furnace to go along our thing, and then just put these back, put carrots back, potatoes. Just don't go there. Okay. So, what I'm thinking about doing is just going all on mine, I guess, to try and find some diamond armor because the Elder Guardian is actually a lot tougher than normal. It's a little bit tougher. It's a lot tougher than the Evoker was because the Evoker did a lot of damage. He did kill me one time, but he didn't have a lot of health, so that meant that he was an easy boss, basically. He was like an easy boss. So yeah, he was like a difficulty easy on the boss round, I guess. If you want to call it that, I guess. But anyway, we got one chest. Yeah, I got one chest. I need three more. Need three more chests, and then we will be set. And then all I have to do is just mine. So, yeah. Okay, so now we just have to. Okay, so we got a lot of birch saplings from that. All right, we got two birch saplings from that. Do we have any more birch saplings from that, or was it just that one and this one? I guess it was just these two, I guess. That case, we'll plant this one over here, and yeah. Yeah, so what I'm thinking about doing is I'm thinking about just going on a mine, so that way I can just try and do some things and okay, so. Okay, so I got three. Okay, so I got three. I need one more, obviously. Okay, so. Alright, and that's four chests. Cool. And now I just need, I just need to place these back. Okay, so. I could definitely make some more bread. I made like one more bread. So, yeah. And I got five ink sapling from that squid. So, yeah. And I got a stack of cobblestone, and a few more stacks of cobblestone, and some more, and some netherrack as well. So, I say we should probably go and mine, I guess. So, oh, hi. How you doing, Larry? How you doing? You doing fine? Hi. How's it going? Can I go down? Can I go down? Alright, cool. I can go down. Okay. Okay. I was just making sure I wasn't, like, interrupting you from doing, whatever you were doing. Yeah. I was making sure I wasn't interrupting what you were doing, Mr. Iron Golem. Alright, so I'm gonna name you, his name Larry. Because I really like that name, and also it's very funny. Really awesome. Okay. Just get the region going. There we go. That's how we do. Actually, let me block this off real quick. Okay, so let me block that off real quick. And this off as well. So that way I won't have to be bothered about this anymore. Oh, I actually forgot to make okay, I got two more stone pickaxes, so we should be good. All right, I guess we should be mining, I guess. Diamonds. Ah, dang it, there's diamonds over lava. Ah, man. I wish I could get those diamonds without it. Dang it, there's diamonds over lava. Dang it. That sucks. That sucks so much, actually. Sucks a lot, actually. Like, that legitimately sucks. That's not good at all, actually. Wonder if that's it. Okay. Okay, so... a few more diamonds. That was five more diamonds. Oh, there's another one, actually. Okay, so that means that it made it to six. So that means I have 11 now. That's nice, actually. It's actually pretty darn nice, actually. I actually like having a lot of diamonds, actually. Dang it. Knew that was gonna happen at some point. There's definitely something else, I guess, if you would consider that. If you would... Oh, okay. Man, there's a lot of lava, actually. Jeez. That's a lot of lava, actually. Like, man. It's like a lot of lava. Jeez. Okay, so we're gonna have to do something to avoid this from becoming an issue. So... we're gonna... Oh, that was so close. Okay, that was so close. Okay. That was way too close. That was way too close for comfort. Cool. About that. Oh, great. We even got a thing here. Great. That was iron for some reason. I don't know why. But there's lapis though. I need to get it. I need to get the lapis. Ah, dang it. Some of it went in there. Dang it. Ah, gosh darn it. Okay, well, at least we're fine. Oh, and there's even gold over lava. Okay, we need to figure this out a little bit. We really need to figure this out, don't we? Okay, so we got some gold. Now we just need there's a cavern over there to which I can explore, I guess. Okay, well. Oh. Yeah, okay. So. There's even some more gold. There's some more gold. There's some more gold. There's some more gold. Okay. Okay, so... I got 35 levels now, because of, so much redstone. Ooh, I forgot there was lava there, for some reason. Lava there. Okay, so there's something over there, but I can't tell what it is exactly. This has got to be it. Uh-oh. I do hear some sounds, though. Okay, cool. Okay, so... There you go. There's a cavern that I'm gonna explore real quick. See if there's actually anything in it. There's coal, but I don't really need it anymore because I got like so much coal now. So, yeah. What I do need is some diamonds, though. I do need more diamonds, though, so. Yeah. Oh. Oh, iron's also fine. Iron's not that bad either, actually. Iron's actually pretty awesome, actually. So I might as well get the iron, I guess. Okay, so now we just got to go over here. Into this area. Oh. There's even more iron, and there's even more gold and iron, obviously. Actually. Okay, so I need to be careful about this to get the gold easily. Okay, so I got the gold. Oh, there's even more gold over there. Gosh darn it. Well, I'm gonna have to go over there. Some more iron over there, which I probably need. Okay, so we're done with iron, I guess. We're done with this cave, except for one thing over here. Okay, so there is like a lot of iron, so I think I might pass on all the iron, I guess. So, yeah. Okay, so let's go back up, I guess. Okay. And now let's go. Did we go over here? Yeah, we went over there. And now let's go back and. Put away our items, I guess. Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, we need to go over here and. Yes. Okay, so. I guess we just go back. Alright, we'll just go back and I will put away my stuff, and that way everything will be just fine. So yeah. So I have 11 diamonds now. I should probably get this redstone. So that way I can get that experience, but actually Okay, so there's a redstone right here. Okay, well, I don't really need the redstone for anything. So, yeah. I'm just getting the XP for. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't actually catch on fire, actually. That would have been bad, actually. That would have been bad if I had gotten on. If I had caught on fire. There. Man. That would have sucked, actually. Okay, so I am finally back, and Hello, Larry. Once again. So, I'm gonna go ahead and smelt some. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna smelt some of this mutton, I guess. And then smelt some gold ore, some gold and iron, so that way I can get a lot of stuff from that. And now, here comes the tricky part, though. What do we use the diamonds for? I know we use them to make armor, but what else can we use them for? Looks like we're gonna have to. Maybe it's something to do with the actual thing itself, the enchanted table. Okay, so we can make some diamond armor. That's all we need. And then we got one diamond left. So, yeah. Okay, so. Now let's try to figure out where this thing is. Okay, so what can I do? I can have raw mutton and iron. Okay, so, we're cooking up some iron right now, and then, let's check on the other, let's check on the crops, and, I will probably say goodbye to, so I got my things ready, and, I just crafted my diamond armor, my iron armor is a little bit crap now. Now since I got this thing. So, yeah. So basically, I will be leaving soon. I'll be leaving to the ocean monument. And that way, I can. Okay. So, alright, yeah, I need wheat. Okay, I need wheat. I need wheat in order to do this. Okay, so. Okay, so I can probably just kill this one. Hey, you might want to move out of the way. You might want to move out of the way because. Okay. Okay, so I got two leather from that. Now I'm going to leave and. Yeah. So, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to Ben. Alright. Goodbye, Ben. Goodbye, Ben. I'll see you later. Yeah. And I will get my stuff ready and then I'll leave. So, yeah. And I'll leave to the ocean monument. So, yeah. So, basically, that's gonna end up, okay, so, that's gonna end up chapter 2. Chapter 2. Which, it was pretty awesome. Yeah. Okay, so I have more paper in there, and I could, okay. Okay, so now I can just have this iron going and yeah. Basically, that's it. So I guess it's time for me to say time for me to say that I'm gonna be going, so yeah. I'm really gonna take this with me just in case. I'm gonna place some mushrooms in here, so yeah. And where did the other mushroom go? Okay, so I placed this one in there. Okay, this one's in there, okay. Cool. So, and this wraps up the chapter 2 of my Minecraft Let's Play. So, if you haven't already, check out the earlier episodes. If you missed chapter 1 when I was getting ready for just when I was getting adjusted to this world, then you can watch that. So yeah, basically, that's all for chapter 2. So I'll see you next time. Bye.